Hi everyone, in this video I'm going to show you how to install UserWay widget in PrestaShop. You must follow all these steps to get the code snippet that you will later paste on your site. Some steps are customization options that you can actually skip and go through them later, but in this video I will show you all of the steps. Let's start by visiting userway.org and click on Get the Widget. Step number one is add your website address. Also, don't forget to agree to the Terms of Service and Privacy Policy. Click on Next to step number two. Add your name, last name, and your email. Click on Next to step number three. Here you can select the icon that you want to display. You can choose among these four icons. Click on Next to step number four. Choose the size. No matter which size you choose, mobile devices will always display the smaller size. Click on Next to step number five. Here you can change the color of your button so it matches the rest of your site. Click on Next to step number six. Choose the position of your button. You have eight different positions, so select your preferred one. Click on Next to step number seven. You have two options here. Default option is letting the widget to automatically detect the language of your visitor, or if you want to force the widget to display in a specific language, then open this list and select your language. Click on Next to step number eight. You're already making your site accessible, but you also need an accessibility statement. If you don't have one, we can help you with that. Just leave No, I don't know selected, and we will help you with that later. Now let's click on Next to step number nine. If you're interested in advanced custom options for this widget, then I recommend you to click on I'd like to learn more for more information. Now I'm going to scroll down to click on Next to the last step. And here's our code. Let's click on Copy. And I'll see you in PrestaShop. I'm in PrestaShop backend. Code is copied to my clipboard. And now I'm going to show you where to paste this code. To add your custom code in PrestaShop, you need a module. In this tutorial, I'm going to use a free module called HTML Box. Once you upload this module, you have to configure it. So let's do that. To find the modules that you have installed, on the left menu, click on Module Manager and scroll all the way down. And when you find HTML Box, click on Configure. Scroll down. And here we get some instructions. If you want to use a script tag, remember to disable HTML purifier. So let's make sure this is disabled. You can find this on the left menu all the way down in Shop Parameters. Go to General. I'm going to open this in a new tab. And make sure, here it is, use HTML purifier library. Right now it's disabled, so just make sure you've done this step. I'm going to go back to the module. And here is where we have to paste the code. Let's click on source code, and here's where we paste our site. Click on OK. Also gonna scroll down a little bit and also scroll to the right because we have our save button a little bit hidden. Click on save. And now let's preview our site. Here's our widget. If you can see the widget, that means that you have done everything correctly. But also, there's another way to verify this installation. Let's go back to userway.org and I'll show you how to do it. Here you can click on Let's Verify to check the installation. But again, if you can see the widget, that means that you have set up everything correctly. So what you can do is click on Skip. And here's your accessibility statement. This is a template that we're sharing with you. You can copy it, add your own details, customize it as you want, and paste it on your site. If you want to learn how to install UserWay widget in other platforms like Squarespace, Webflow, WordPress, and many more, you can follow the videos that you can see on your screen right now. Visit UserWay YouTube channel, and in the description below this video, you'll find a list of all the installation guides for other platforms. Don't forget to subscribe.